Hello everyone, we will present our video presentation. We participate Autonomous Driving Challenge Under 19. We are Team Hagerobo.
My name is Kevin Andrea Tabla.
And my name is Haider Taki Husaini. We are from Indonesia. Our robotic experience, second winner RoboCup Singapore Open 2018 in Junior Soccer category. First winner RoboCup Singapore Open 2019 in Junior Rescue Line category. And other competition in rescue, catering, transporter, land treasure, soccer, sumo RC category. The mission is the robot must walk through all the waypoint and reach the finish. The problem are towards the fastest route and follow the line stably. The methods are in following the line, we use the case coding method for the advanced action, and we also create state in the advanced condition that we can use as needed. The result is 31 seconds. The conclusion is our robot reached 5 waypoint and finished perfectly.
The analysis of the challenge is to run the robot from start to finish and reach 5 waypoints on the map. The mini tax here, first we choosing the best route that is the fastest in completing the mission can be seen in the picture below. Second, in the line tracking process, we use two different line programs, namely the thin line and the thick line, which is shown the red box. Third, at the intersection, we use color to turn a slightly. Will the overall mission solve if the above mini tasks are complete? Absolutely yes. Next, we're gonna talk about AI algorithm and resource. The AI algorithm using the AI development panel is to make two line tracking statements with case coding methods and advanced action. Create a statement waypoint by detecting the orange color. Make a statement detecting the wall using the ultrasonic sensor to turn right. Color detect statement using RGB sensor to turn right or left. This is the picture of AI development panel. This is the picture of using coding in advanced action. And this is the picture of using RGB and ultrasonic sensor for turning. The advantage of using above tool and resource, the AI development panel is easy to use and take less time to code. Advanced action and condition is to use in certain tasks which are quite complex, and in user we must understand C++ programming.
Now we talk about implementation. For the line tracking program, we use coding in advanced action with case method that entering all possible sensor reading into a variable line data. As an example, this is in picture in below. Line tracking has two different statements is first line tracking thin black line, second line tracking thick black line. Our waypoint program detect orange color using RGB sensor to stop for 2 seconds and add coding program to advance action to move forward. Now we talk about turn on the dotted line and the intersection. First, we use ultrasonic sensor to detect wall, adjust motor speed and duration so that the robot can turn right on the dotted line. Second, we use RGB sensor to detect the color before intersection and adjust the motor speed and duration so that the robot can turn on the dotted line and intersection. Next is debugging. The robot managed to run smoothly according to the plan and programming we want. Next is conclusion and further work. From the result we obtained, we got quite satisfactory result by passing all the waypoint and with fast route. If we were to solve the same challenge again, we would improve our strategy so that the robot runs quickly and stably in following the line. It can use the PID method in advanced action.
Learning experience. By this course-based robot, we learn to use AER, US, RGB, and gyro sensor to run a robot. We got a new experience, which is to compete online using virtual robot through the SCIP TGI 2021 Cosplay Challenge. The most important points that we wish to share with other Cosplay game players are to complete a mission. We must work hard and never give up to produce the best result.
Thank you for watching our presentation. Goodbye.